New this morning, the Lakewood Police Department is mourning the death of one of their own after an off-duty officer was killed in a crash in Ocean County, New Jersey. This was the police escort last night for Officer Nicklas Shimonovich. The 23-year-old officer was riding his motorcycle yesterday when he crashed into a tree on Thompson Bridge Road in Jackson Township. He died at the hospital. Officer Shimonovich joined the force in 2018.